celebrate Valentine's early. We're going to Discovery Premier. We're going for an arm massage, for a couples massage. Ang tawag sa style is Lomi Lomi. I wanna try it. That's why we're going there. Where did I learn that? When I went to Boracay, like 3 weeks ago or 2 weeks ago, so yung massage doon na gustuhan ko, and then I asked the therapist kung do they have something like that here in Manila, and she said na meron daw sa Discovery Premier. So now we're going there, we're gonna try it. I booked an hour and a half massage for two, just in time for Valentine's. We're on our way. Yippee, I'm so excited. Welcome drinks.
It's tamarind and pineapple.
Tamarind and pineapple.
Tamarind drink. Lasang sampalok talaga. This is their welcome drink. Cheers.
So, this is the room. Kung ano dala eh. No, not yet. See that? Mm-hmm. And then, oh, we have a bathtub. Also, dito muna mag-change, ate.
So, please change into sarong, Miss Mama.
Okay.
I'm ready.
So, they're gonna ask you to change it to sarong, and then, there. Magsa-start na yung massage in a while. Hi, Daddy. Bakit ako walang pipino sa mat sa eyes? Ba't ikaw may pipino?
So, as you can see, there's some free drinks and a few strawberries because it's Valentine's. Cheers, guys.
Hey, Daddy. Do
Hello.
You like my gift?
I do.
Yay, happy Valentine's.
Happy Valentine's.
Dad, let's talk about the massage. So, ano difference nun sa massage? Ng massage nila kaysa sa massage sa iba? May sinabi ka kanina. No, he said that the massage there at Discovery Premier Terrazzi Spa is very relaxing in a way na nakakaantok siya because it the stroke is very slow lang, slow motion. So I think I like that kind of stroke kasi nakaka-relax and nakakaantok, and I don't know, it makes me feel na parang pinapatulog ka or something. So, that's why nagustuhan ko siguro yung sa Discovery Shores. And, syempre, here in Discovery Premier, it's almost the same. Ganun din yung style nila. So, I think, kung uulitin ko siya, yes. I think I'm gonna go there again. So, ngayon, where are we going, Daddy? We're just gonna eat. We decided to eat at Power Plant Mall. Because he needs to buy something there. Tama? What are you gonna buy, Daddy?
Secret.
Secret. So there you go. Yan ang aming Valentine's celebration. Something different, something new for us. But I don't know yet. Let's see. But it was a wonderful, what? A wonderful experience. Thumbs up ba?
Thumbs up.
Hello, traffic. So, instead of Rockwell, we're now going to Tomatito again. Tomatitos. It's a Spanish restaurant at the fort. So here we go. There's Tomatitos.
Okay.
Guess kung saan kami napunta.
My husband's current favorite. Tomatitos. Guess what? Same order. Meron lang two additional new orders.
So happy Valentine's, everyone! May your day be full of love. Let's celebrate love in all forms, especially this kind of love.
Correct.
Romantic.